G'day, g'day. Welcome to another video. So today this is a chop race. Basically, the race is staggered by class. So category D is led off first, and a few minutes later, category C. A few minutes later, category B. A few minutes later, category A. A is the best category, generally the fastest. D is generally the slowest. I'm in C category at the moment. And yeah, it should be fun. We are joined in this race by none other than superstar cricketer Kevin Pietersen, who's riding in C category tonight. So my one goal is to hopefully beat Kevin Pietersen. That'll be pretty cool. Pretty cool bragging rights amongst my cricket mates. So yeah, I'll try and commentate throughout the race. I'll have some music going in my ears, so hopefully you shouldn't hear that. Feel free to chuck your own music on and have a ride. So if this is the first race, or first experience on Zwift, first video watching Zwift, I'll explain the HUD when we get underway, because there's some things that you can't see right now because the race hasn't started. So there. Well, but right now on the top left hand side you can see a white number currently hovering around 70. That's the amount of power that I'm producing. On the bottom of that, just below that white number, is my heart rate, BPM, currently at around 105. That'll shoot up in about 2 minutes 40. And to the left of that is RPM, that's how many times I'm cranking the pedals per minute, currently at about 55 as I just warm up. B category, which is generally a stronger category than C category. They've got a lot more numbers than C category tonight, so there's a fair chance that they'll catch us, and it'll be bloody torture at the end of it, but yeah, we'll see. In this race, by the way, my view is in first person, so that's a third person view right there, but I like to ride in first person. So yes, I'm gonna chuck my music on with 2 minutes to go, and we'll see how the race unfolds. It's about 32 kilometres, so it'll take about 45-ish minutes. Feel free to skip to the end if you want, or watch the whole thing if you feel like just chilling while I die. Exciting to have Kevin Pietersen in the race, that's for sure. Didn't expect to see him, especially in this one, because this is an Australian nighttime race, so maybe Kevin's on the other side of the world at the moment. Maybe he's in Australia or New Zealand or something, but unusual time slot to see Kevin, because he's from the UK, so I'd expect him to be on maybe a midnight or something else, but you know, he's here, so sweet as. Rock and roll. Alrighty, 30 seconds. Get up to speed here as we take off. Alrighty. Well, I've got Kevin Pietersen right behind me. You can see his name in the right hand side. AP, there he is. I'll get on his wheel. One of England's best test batters. Not the best though, but one of the best. Alrighty. I dare say he's probably a pretty fit guy. So, in the middle of the screen up the top, on the left hand side, we've got the speed, currently going 40 kilometers an hour. To the right of that, we've got how much distance I've covered, currently 0.6 kilometers. There we go. To the right of that, the total amount of elevation that I've gained in this ride. To the right of that, how much time has passed. All right, on the bottom of that central bubble up the top, the word lead-in. We're currently in the lead-in of this route that we're riding. I'll just catch up, hold on. There's a total of 32 kilometers in this race. Alrighty. See, we've all got the same uniform on. That's so that we can easily be spotted as C category. Oh, I have a cheeky bit of Kevin Pietersen at the front, eh? So, what usually happens is that towards the end of the race, B category usually catches C category. And then those in C category that are strong enough to do so will hang on to B category as they ride through us and try and take it to the line. So that's what I'm going to try and do. Lots of gear shifting, try and maintain an even cadence, cadence being the RPM. Still in the lead-in, got about 3.5 kilometers left of it, and then there's 5 laps of London Classic. So we're currently behind Category D. We're expected to catch them. Category A will probably catch everyone. Coming up to a little kicker here called Northumberland Avenue. Nice easy pace going up here. Thank you. Kevin, shooting up. Go, Kevin. There you go, right behind him. Right behind KP. I'll give it a little pull for a bit. Pulling refers to when you're on the front and you're pulling the group with you by doing a higher pace. We're approaching the end of the lead-in and the beginning of the race. Good pull. You want to balance pulling with conserving your energy, so you got something left to win the race. Kevin's got the yellow Tron bike with the green socks, it looks like. 25 kilometers left. So Kevin Pietersen has got a Tron bike, which is no easy feat. Means you have to do a lot of climbing. About 50,000 meters worth, or 50,000 feet actually. Nah, 50,000 meters, yeah. So a lot. Good pace so far. Oh, KP pushing the hills. Holy dooly. Just a short pull. Need to recover. Need to save my legs for the end. Good workout this, legs are feeling it. Thank you.
David always at the front, he looks strong. Oh, cheeky. Oh, Kevin with the cheeky banter. Don't mind it, Kevin, don't mind it. That's B on the left going in the opposing direction. They are closing the gap slowly but surely. Alrighty, up this kicker again. Let's see. Oh, Kev's just cruising. His heart rate 149. He's chilling. Oh, look at that, Kevin's having a pull on the front. Go, Kevin. Let him do some work for a bit. Up, Kevin, up, up, up. Quicker, my friend. Love a good ride. See, we're passing B on the left now. Oh. Can we stay away from B for 14.4 kilometres? It's a tall order, but we'll give it a shot. Legs are sore, that's for sure. There goes Kev again. They're catching us, B. They're very close now, all of a sudden. Thank you. How far away be? Oh yeah. Oh, that was an effort for me. Woo! Legs are sore. Be on the left again. Oh, bees catching. Oh. Ah, this is where it gets hard. Second last time up this. This will be the tough one. Oh, hopefully B doesn't catch us on this. Oh, it's gonna be tough. Thank you. Whoa, okay. Now just gotta hold on for when B catch us. And they will. Ooh, black and gold cap. Wahoo. Oh. And you see on the top right, the mini map, that collection of red dots, that's A category. They're catching B, and B is catching C. It's going to be a tight race. We've already caught and overtaken D. Tell you what, we've got a C flyer up the front. He's going for it. If he can do it, good on him. B will catch us very soon. And then we have to up the pace. A is closing in on B. Oh, it's close. It's going to shred the field. Five kilometres. I don't think we can stay away, but maybe we can stay with when they catch us. Oh. Kevin's at the front now, having a pull. Go, Kevin. Oh, Kevin's up the pace a bit. He's getting ready for the catch. They're close. They're right on us. You can see in the mini map all those green dots just behind us. They're coming. Oh, yeah. Ah. Big stitch. Ah. Oh my God, I'm knackered. Ah. Ah! 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 Gotcha, Kevin! Ah! Got him! Gotcha! Well. Irrefutable evidence, I am greater. than Kevin Pietersen. Woo! Oh my God. Oh, far out. Oh, all right, hope you enjoyed. See you at the next one.